is a gift, and at the same time, it is a task, a responsibility. That is why through the years, your smallness, you renew your commitment to God, to one another. It is a way of deepening your love for one another. When you said, for better or for worse, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
Upang sa lahat ng panahon.